Good morning class. So in today's video we will learn more about lines and angles. So let's start. In first question, lines AB and CD, they intersect each other at point O. AB and CD intersect at point O if angle, it is given term AOC plus BOD. Angle AOC, the sum of this angle and BOE, this angle. The sum of these two angles is equal to 70 degree. It is given BOD, angle BOD. This angle is given, the value of this angle is 40 degree. Then find out angle BOE. BOE, this separate angle, what will be the value of BOE? And reflex of COE, what is COE? C, angle COE, reflex, it means this angle. Leave this angle and you have to calculate the value of this angle. COE, reflex of COE is this. This makes reflex of COE. So let's start. In this AB, as we know that AB and CD intersect at point O. When the two lines are intersecting with each other, so their vertically opposite angles are equal. So here, if you will see this and this line are intersecting. If I will remove this line for a while, so you can easily observe angle AOC is equal to angle BOD. Angle AOC is equal to angle BOD. It means angle AOC and BOD, they both are equal and their value is 40 degree. Their value is 40 degree. And the given term is AOC plus BOE is equal to 70 degree. So we can, in place of AOC, we can write BOD plus BOE is equal to 70 degree, or you can place the value here. So 40 plus BOE is equal to 70 degree. So what will be the value of BOE? It will be BOE is equal to 30 degree. BOE is equal to 30 degree. BOE is equal to 30 degree. This one. I will make it again. And here is E angle. So this is E angle is BOE is equal to 30 degree now. This is our first part they are asking. Now the second part is, what is the value of COE? Angle COE. In that case, I am using this space. A, angle AOC plus angle COE plus BOE. Angle BOE is equal to 180 degree. Why they are making 180 degree? Because they are linear pair. Because they are linear pair. You know very well, AOC plus BOE, they both make 70 degree. They both angle make 70 degree. 70 plus angle COE is equal to 180 degree. So you can find out COE is equal to 110 degree. And if you want to find out the reflex of COE, reflex angle COE, it will be 360 minus of the angle, that is 110. How can we find out the reflex angle? 360 minus the angle value. So it will be 250 degree. Reflex of COE is equal to 250 degree. So students, next question is, in this question, in figure is given here, line XY, this is your line XY and NN, they intersect each other at point O, and if POY, angle POY, this angle is 90 degree and they are in ratio, these angles are in ratio, A ratio B is given, that is 2:3. So find out the value of C angle. This angle you need to find out. Okay, so doing this, just understand the figure first. Okay, so here A, let A, I am saying A is equal to 2t because they are in ratio, so we will multiply with our variable term. A is equal to 2t. I am selecting as t, you can take any of the variable of your choice. B is 3t. No, I know this xy is a line, so angle, all angles on xy are B angle, A angle and 90 degree. B, A and 90 degree, they make 180 degree because of linear pair. Now put the value x, O, N. This is 3t, this is 2t and here is 90 degree. So 90, when you are transposing this, this will become 90 degree, and here t, 3t plus 2t, it becomes 5t. T, when we transpose, it is in multiplication. When you are dividing this, this will be in division. 190 upon 5, it is 80. So MOP, angle MOP, that is the value of A, it is equal to 2T. In place of T, I am putting the value 2 into 80, it is 36. XOM, this is B, B is 3T, 3 into 18, that is 54 degree. Now that we need to find out C, and find the value of C angle, this one. So MN is a line, you can see, just say this is MN is a line. So angle of B plus angle C, angle B plus angle C, it makes 180 degree. Angle B plus angle C, that makes 180 degree. And B value is 54 degree. Angle B is 54 degree. So I am writing here XOM and B both are same. So 54 degree. When you are transposing this to this, it will be 180 minus 54, that is equal to 126 degree. You can say XON or you can say C is equal to 126 degree. Okay. A third question is, in figure PQR, in figure PQR, this angle is equal to PRQ. These two angles are equal. According to your question, it is given. So you need to find out, need to prove this angle, these are equal, and you need to prove PQS. It means this angle should be equal to PRT. It means if I am saying both the interior angles are equal, we need to prove both the exterior angles are equal. Okay, so let's start. You know ST, before doing start, just explain, I am explaining the figure. ST is a line, ST, ST is a line in which both are making this point, at point Q, the angle of this plus this, the sum of these two angle is equal to 180 degree because they are making linear pair. In the similar manner, the at point R, the angle of this plus this is equal to 180. I am written here. So ST is a line. ST is a line in which angle PQS, PQS and PQR, this angle is equal to 180 degree. Why they are making 180 degree? Because of linear pair. And in the similar manner, PRQ, PRT, this and this angle makes 180 degree. When the RHS, both the sides are equal, RHS are equal in both the sides. So what will you do? LHS, we can equate LHS here. So this is PQS plus PQR, PQS plus PQR is equal to this second equation LHS part, that is equal to PRQ plus PRT. As it is given, PQR and PRQ, PQR and PRQ both are equal. If I am taking this 30 degree, both are 30 degree, so they will be cancelled out. When they are cancelled out, what the remaining part is? So this is, we can say angle PQS is equal to angle PRT, PRT, and we need to prove this. PQS is equal to PRT. So students, this video helped you to solve the exercise question. Thank you so much.